run!
How about a scare scroll, little fire?
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
I know it's wrong to feel so fine right now, but I can't seem to quit this grin. Dr. Lamb came to tell me that Ryan's finally gonna lock her up. It's gonna gut the believers, and I should feel the same. But Sophia remembered that I was barren, and she asked me to take care of her baby while she's gone. Baby Eleanor Lamb, gorgeous, clever little girl. I have a child now. And it's gonna put the whole world all right.
Now, Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
at least.
Snatcher's headed up into the hotel, family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family, and we can teach him how.
Didn't they?